does this every Friday.
Cover the back nine pin.
Norm Duke not going to have to worry about converting any spares on that shot. How much would you have bet that that's exactly what was going to happen?
Like a bulldog on a pork chop. That Norm Duke, he sees that. It's like blood in the water to that guy.
2017 Mark Roth Most Valuable Player Award is being awarded to the player manager of the Dallas Strikers, Mr. Norm Duke.
Thank you, Tom.
Norm, don't go anywhere, Norm. I see you getting a little teary-eyed there, and as you should, because this has been an amazing ride for you guys. You stepped up and got your players here along with this entire team. What is it like you have defended your title?
I don't know yet. I can tell you this, that it's such a tall order that you don't see yourself here until it's over. And now that it's over, I see no one but these guys here, so it's kind of a weird scenario there. I want to tell them, all of the Dallas Strikers and their families, their kids that are all here, and we all want it as a team.
All day for him.
Day.
Portland. Their average just got a little bit better. Again. There's one. Yes, sir. How about one more?
Got that one, too.
Chris Barnes is back to strike it. Tinkers with his lineup one more time. There's a 16-pound strike right there. Just overpowering the pins, the Hall of Famer. Overpowering. He's going to win it at 18. And that's how. My heavens, he's still hot.
I'll tell you the other thing for me is Mark Baker and Chris Barnes have put together some pretty good teams over the years.
Yes, they have.
For the 2018 MVP, it goes to Chris Barnes. Clutching as usual, like 4 or 5 years ago in Jersey. Congratulations again, number two.
Thanks, Mark. It's an honor to get a trophy with your name on it. You've been our hero. You've been our inspiration.
Thank you, Chris.
Were little touch-ups in the 10th frames when things were decided. So he, too, has been utterly brilliant. That's his 10th strike. Wes Malott.
He just needs pins. The big guy does. I think he can handle it.
And the messenger will roll in the wrong direction, but that's okay for the Lumberjacks.
He's certainly put the wow factor in the sport. And Malott, big double.
Big Wes, the title. Oh, goodness. Collision, and then down goes Frazier. Watch the angle.
And the strike. See how much straighter that is? Yeah. Chris can play anywhere he wants. He can do anything to a bowling ball.
That's a mark. That's 10. More than enough for LAX.
One more, one more!
You know you're good when you just walk away and start cheering your own shot before it hits the pins.
It's not official, Randy, but if I had a vote, that guy has to be the MVP. He did it again! And you can take the Elias Cup on a parade down 4th Street. And there is Charlie Mitchell, the proprietor here in Beauport, Portland.
Hometown favorite team, Lumberjacks, goes to strike a lot, Wes Malott, and 2019 MVP, Mark Roth.
Team to get this right here. And before the match started, the man Mark said, go get it done. When the man says get something done, you got to get it done. And I'm glad we were able to do it for Portland, and these guys have supported us all the way through, and I'm glad to finally bring it home to them.
Anchor baller Wes Malott steps up.
Well, since we came back from break, the players are now 8-for-9.
Portland with 2 seeds in the Anthony division. Malott strikes.
Professional bowling.
Oh, big nasty. Or to learn more, Wes Malott steps up, knocks them all down.
No!
The nickel complete.
Did the high rollers in. They could have struck out, shut out the Lumberjacks. Right. And now it's a 2-1 lead for Portland. It's a pretty critical moment.
Wait. Bounced off the back wall and hit the ball.
Attaboy,
incredible.
Attaboy.
Wes and Portland hoping for the 4-bagger, which they've got.
What, Big Wes can strike out for 290. Talk about winning with authority. The Lumberjacks. Back to back.
Side, that's for you. Don't matter.
That's okay. Good job, baby. Fill it up.
Let's go, baby. Good job, boys.
It is time for me to hand out the Mark Roth MVP, and this one is going to go to, can we guess it? It's Mr. Wes Malott. So why don't you go ahead and take this for you?
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Back-to-back MVPs for the big fella.
That's right. So you've won this twice now. How is it you always handle the pressure? You handled it, you always come up with the anger, and you just do what you need to do every single time. How is it you always handle that?
Well, honestly, Kimberly, as I said the other day, you know, these guys make it easy on me. You know, and I, as Kyle said, today wasn't his best day. And honestly, I can tell you, I don't know that it was any one of our best days. But when a team gels, anything can happen. We all have each other's back, and honestly, I want to give this to our manager, Tim Mack. He deserves this more than anybody. Timmy is our guy. He is the one that gets us together. He's the one that keeps us pumped up. I think Timmy deserves this. This is for you, buddy.
All of game one on the right lane. Now to the left lane. Ball game two for Portland. Troup.
I think on this left lane, there's more forgiveness to the right, and on the right lane, I think there's more forgiveness to the left, but.
Nice spare first frame this game. It's got a really hard. It does! Look at that ball reaction. All right. Game four. Nice start for Troup. Troup. Yes!
Back, doesn't he?
Kyle Troup, 6th frame. Yeah! Indeed!
You're next, let's go. This dude's pillow is cool on both sides. Look at that shot.
wish Mark Roth was with us so he could present this again. But the Mark Roth MVP award this year could have gone to anybody on this team. But it's going to the leadoff bowler, Kyle Troup. Kyle, congrats.
It feels amazing. I think this is supposed to go to Arturo, but hey, we got the cup. We got this as well. God, I just love Bayside Bowl in Portland, Maine.